consultations will be very broad-based, but the consultations will be broad-based and yet time-efficient. It is our intention to complete both aspects of the work to be done within the stipulated time frame. And as far as I remember, the first deadline is 2021, which month? November. November 2021 for the Central Vista areas, and 2024 before the next parliament convenes. Before 2022 August for the parliament also to be completed. The cost factor and the companies which have participated, each one, as I said, is better than the other. We are very hopeful that this step will have a major transformative change in Delhi. And if you look at this decision in the light of the other decisions which have been taken, one was the regularization, if I may be allowed to use the word, of unauthorized colonies or conferring rights. That is again a very major step, because that will result in conferring ownership rights to 40 lakh, perhaps more. I keep using the figure 40 lakhs, but that's given in the record. My own assessment is that the number of people who live in these unauthorized colonies is way beyond 40 lakhs, maybe close to 50 lakhs. They will now be able to take loans, they will be able to carry out normal construction activity, they will be able to take advantage of enhanced FAR. So we'll see a major change in the face of Delhi and ease of living in these, amongst these people. I had earlier announced land pooling. I mean, there's a series of steps we've done, but there's another piece of good news which I think has got hidden somewhere, that whilst in overall ease of living, we have moved from 14 places up to, what is it now?
67.
63 now from 77. On the issue of construction permits, we have jumped even further. We are at number 27, having started somewhere at 184, 185 a few years ago. We are at number 27, and we have only 5 or 6 countries in the world which have been do better than that. तो हमारे यहाँ तो बहुत क्रिटिसिज्म हुआ करती थी कि अगर आपको किसी बिल्डिंग बनाने में कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट चाहिए तो यू हैव टू डील विद डिफरेंट इंटरमीडिएट बॉडीज. सो मूव फ्रॉम 185th इन ईज ऑफ डूइंग बिजनेस टू 27 इज अ वेरी मेजर अचीवमेंट. वी हैव सेवरल अदर अनाउंसमेंट्स इन द पाइपलाइन, बट आई थिंक फॉर टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू कन्फाइन माई सेल्फ ओनली टू दिस बिल्डिंग एंड रीबिल्डिंग ऑफ सेंट्रल विस्टा. I want to conclude with 2 comments before we take questions. At no stage in this conception and design of this process was there ever any suggestion, I'm choosing my words very emphatically, was there any suggestion that old heritage buildings would be touched. That has never been the idea. But equally, when frivolous and misguided comments come, like I've always offered that anyone who has an interest in a guided tour of Loknaik Bhavan or Shastri Bhavan, we will take you there on a guided tour. And if you find anything which is of historical or heritage value, we will, happily preserve that as well. But insofar as the real heritage of Delhi, you know, there's no question. It's just that time has come now to build modern, aesthetically world-class, energy-efficient buildings which, as the Secretary said, will be the defining characteristics of Delhi as a leading world capital for the next 200 years.